commandant is already acting like a landowner, isn't he? We must kill the commandant and two other commanding officers to inflict the maximum damage. I bet the commandant is in his office in the main building, busy preparing the operation. Killing the SS commander is even more important. He left the station early, so he survived the airstrike. He must be obsessed with revenge now. As for that third bastard, I have my own score to settle with him. He's the commandant of the camp that Nikolai and I escaped from. I was looking forward to seeing him again. Into battle. It's time for the enemy to lose its head. I'm on it. One down. Thanks for holding me. They've seen us. Going down. Going down. This will come in handy. I'm on it. One down. Easy now. Thanks for holding for me. My recon experience was handy. I'm on him. That one's done for. Tread lightly. My faithful blade. Chew on that, swine. This will come in handy. We have a plan. Waiting orders. Give me an order. We'll teach them a lesson.
We're harder to crack than peasant women, eh?
Affirmative. We have work to do. The enemy is near. Don't let me down. Come on. It's mine. Calm down. Sweet dreams. Stay low.
Let the blood run free.
stopping us. My faithful blade. This wasn't the plan. Time to act. Get down. You've seen us. Calm down.
Busted! Trouble.
Get down.
Busted!
My recon experience comes in handy.
Come here.
Affirmative. I'd love to have a machine gun come me here instead.
Eat lead!
Let the blood run free.
Awaiting orders. Never pick me for the recon.
Try and dodge this.
Shut them up!
One!
I'm listening.
Have a plan.
go. Affirmative. Go into the bushes again. Get down.
Bam. Dead. Busted! Sit around.
just wants a nap in the mud.
Calm down. Machine gun company here instead.
Someone need whacking.
Sit around. I'll tickle them with my blade. Spores can be trouble.
Shouldn't have messed with us. Me again. They're watching. Bam! Dead.
Eat lead! Follow that one now, battle is over.
I'm ready. Staying alert. Give me an order. Tread lightly.
The blood run free.
Onwards, we'll show them hell.
Shouldn't have messed with us.
Eat lead! Follow me! Shut them up! Ceasefire!
Calm down. Don't let me down. I'm on it.
Any
more of you, are there? I'm listening. This will come in handy. I'm on it.
One down.
My faithful blade.
You're the commander.
I'm ready. Keep your eyes peeled. Stay low. Let's go. Get down. This will come in handy. We have work to do. Drag him back.
One down.
Don't let me down. One down. Thanks for holding for me. Quiet.
Ah, war wohl nichts.
That one's done for. Easy now.
They're watching.
What now? Calm down. I'm on it. One down. This will come in handy. I'm on it. That one's done for. Get down. Watching.
shouldn't have messed with us. Busted.
Calm down. Get down. Quiet.
I'm on it. Got one.
Tread lightly. Sweet dreams.
One's done for.
They're watching.
Bam!
Okay.
Easy now.
Right here.
Get down.
Thanks for holding us. Let's go.
Tread lightly, it's mine.
Affirmative.
Yes?
And here we go into the bushes again.
This wasn't the plan.
Stay low.
Shot the bastard!
Rexel, of course it's yours! shouldn't have met.
The battle is over. Quiet. Right here. We have a plan. Awaiting orders. Yes, Comrade Commander. It's not very nice. I'm ready. To act. Staying alert.
They're watching. The enemy's near.
Affirmative. Easy now. Probably drag him back. No stopping us. Sweet dreams. Got one. Calm down. Easy now. My eye's sneaking around.
Aber nichts.
Calm down.
Oh, the commander.
Come here.
Awaiting orders.
I'd love to have a machine gun company here instead.
Charge! I'm on him. One Bam. Down.
Dead.
Get down.
That was the last one.
Yes. My faithful blade.
Let's go. Don't let me erase the alarm.
It's mine.
Wants a nap in the mud.
Calm down.
Time to act.
The enemy is near.
Let's do it.
Trouble.
I'm on it. Charge! Battle is over.
A nap in the mud.
Awaiting orders.
Easy now. It's mine.
Give me an order.
I'd love to have a machine gun company here instead.
Calm down.
Wir werden angegriffen! Schickt Verstärkung! Schickt jeden verfügbaren Mann!
So, you're the Commander Zorin who has caused us so much trouble. You must be proud of yourself. And that laughable and pathetic attempt against our great German army. You're like a sparrow sitting on a flawless war machine. You don't really believe you can stop us.
Excuse us, Commandant. We're in a bit of a hurry.
You didn't tell me about the operation in honor of the Great October Revolution.
We had a great party. Moscow sends their regards and more. Partisan units' actions successfully undermined the enemy's forces and disrupted their plans. For your heroism, courage, and determination in the face of the enemy, Moscow is putting all members of your partisan unit forward for decoration.
Huh. Me too.
This is a great honor for all of us.
On the 7th of November, a military parade was held in Red Square in Moscow. Straight after the parade, soldiers were shipped to the front lines.
I wish we had a radio. Such a shame we missed it.
I know. That's why I have this note for you. Captain, will you please read it to the troops?
Comrades of the Red Army and Red Navy, commanders, officers, and partisans, the world looks to you with hope. You have the power to defeat the invading hordes of German bandits. You have been honored with a great mission of liberation. Prove yourselves worthy. May our victory over the occupying scourge be absolute. Death to the fascist invaders. Long live
our glorious motherland, its freedom and independence.